This video was made to show how to remove DTCs, using decimal and hexadecimal notation. Create new project, or open from database. Open project. To be able to process the DTC removal module, click Save button. Select DTC removal module and click OK to process. Read all information displayed here. Processing DTC removal module. Now, let's open and check the false codes presented on scan log we have from diagnosis tool. In this case, we have fault on fuel pressure regulator valve, presented with code 008852. Copy the DTC number, and place it on decimal area. As you can see, all number cannot fit. Please ignore the first zero. The value converts automatically to hexadecimal. But in case you want to use hexadecimal codes, you can do it as well, and values will be automatically converted to decimal. Please ignore the first letter, and insert only the numbers. Click and remove DTC button. As you can see, was removed one error. You can choose if you want to remove more DTCs or not. File is ready to save. You can see all changes made in 2D view. But also can be identified in hex view. Thanks for watching.